My name is Dr. Michael Silverstein. I'm a spine surgeon here at Jude Orthopedics. So at Jude Orthopedics, I'll be specializing in spine surgery with a special interest in minimally invasive and motion preservation surgery. So I grew up in South Florida. I went to the University of Florida for undergrad, where I was a nutrition pre-med major. Then I went to Florida State for medical school, where I spent 2 years in Tallahassee and 2 years in Orlando. And then I went up north to the Cleveland Clinic in Cleveland, Ohio for my orthopedic surgery residency, and then came down south to Ortho Carolina Spine Center for my spine surgery fellowship. So my approach to patient care is putting the patients first. And so what I mean by that is treating the patient as if they're one of my family members. Growing up, my dad had back issues, so I had the opportunity to see his transition of care with an orthopedic spine surgeon, and I think that's what really drove me to become a spine surgeon, provide the same type of care that he received, transition it to the patients that I'll be treating here at Jude. So something unique that I'll be bringing to Jude Orthopedics is my training background. I had the opportunity to train at the Cleveland Clinic in Ohio, as well as at Ortho Carolina, where I saw a lot of diverse patients and back conditions, and I think the uniqueness of that is I'll be able to bring all my background knowledge here to provide that same type of care to the patients of Florida. I've been fortunate enough to travel overseas a few times and provide spine surgery in various countries. So the philosophy at Jude Orthopedics kind of goes hand in hand with my philosophy of innovation, providing great, excellent patient care and giving back to the community. When I was a medical student, I actually did my orthopedic rotation here at Jude Orthopedics, so I had the opportunity to see what it's like to work at a fabulous place like this. Going to Cleveland for residency, I always knew I wanted to come back to Florida, and luckily enough, it worked out that Jude Orthopedics had an opportunity for me.